You heard what I said and then called me a liar. Now you refuse to believe what I've shared. Your mind may not want to accept these revelations. But inside you, there's a voice saying, accept it, it's the truth. Soon you'll know. Time will help. I feel sorry about your confusion, but this world's never really been about truth or lies. In this world, there's only one thing that's worth knowing. Hard facts. Despite this universal truth, people misguidedly choose to only accept the facts that appeal to their way of thinking. They're so limited, they can only accept the truths that are comfortable for them. So, this is simply about wanting to hang on to your personal power. Realizing things may not have been as we accepted them to be unsettles us. It's overwhelming. Are you absolutely sure that you know the truth?